Hello everyone, hope your preparation is going great. Just a week or two remaining before your November 19 exams. So this video is specifically focused for the November 19 exams. So we have uploaded quite a few summary revision videos. I hope these have been helpful to you. The ones on business combination, financial instruments, all indices, 115 leases. We have uploaded these and a few tricky sums like the one on decommissioning, like the one on embedded derivatives. So before the November 19 exams, I intend to upload at least three more videos. One is a summary video where I can run you through the consolidation part, which is fairly lengthy and has different complications. Second is the new study material that has come for May 20 is largely dedicated to May 20, but there are certain aspects or certain new sums which are added which should be helpful for November 19 exams as well. And Institute has this habit of asking new questions directly in the study material. You have seen that this has happened also in the May 2019 exams. So I would put this video to be of great importance. I would definitely, no matter if you have to invest time, you do invest time, but you please refer this video. Do refer the new sums. There's a very high possibility, there'll be a few of them, a few changes, but there's a very high possibility that this is something which, at least a sum of this might land up in the exam. So this is something which I've been working on, and this is something which you should definitely view. And then the study plan 5 to 6 days before the exam. So if you need some guidance on how to study, which indices to focus, what is the flow, I want to upload a video for this. Due to some commitments, I'm actually stretched for time, but I want to try to upload, and this is the most important time for you as well. So as much as I can, I would like to upload videos. What I want to know from you is, in case you need any other topics, I'm sure you would need a lot of them, but remember, even I have time constraints and you would have time constraints to view. So be very specific. If you have some topics which are generally a problematic area, like I know that decommissioning, revaluation was a problematic area. We've done some uploaded on that. Embedded derivatives, the currency element was a problematic area. We have uploaded some on that. So what I would want you to do is be very specific. If you need any other topics, don't write general stuff like RTPs. We don't have enough time. You don't have the time to entirely view the videos on RTPs. It is way too late. If there are specific things, specific concepts in the study material, specific sums which are having a problem, please write it in the comments below. In case I find a lot of similar items where a lot of students are having a problem in similar items, I would try my best to come up before your November 19 exams, videos on that, short, crisp videos where you can probably run through that concept quickly. But be very specific, please. Generalistic sums would be appreciated, or specific concepts, and I can really help you with that. Some sums specifically, some concepts specifically, please write it in the comments. Be very specific. I will run through the comments as much as I can. I will try to help you with the videos before your exam. Your feedback would be very helpful, because I mean, we deal with students, but you are actually studying something which you are getting stuck in general with the student community. We may not be as clearly aware. So if you can clearly tell me that, I will try my best to upload videos on that before your November 19 exams as well. That should be it. All the best, study well, and stay tuned. Please like, subscribe, and probably click the bell button, and you should be getting updates of these videos as and when they come before your exams. Good luck. See you.